Winds in the east. Mist coming in. Like something is brewing. About to begin.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are beginning our descent into Los Angeles.
Welcome, Mrs. P.L. Travers, to the City of Angels.
It smells like...
jasmine.
Chlorine. And sweat.
Introducing the creator of our beloved Mary.
Poppins. Never, ever just Mary. Now, where is Mr. Disney?
She's here.
Well, Pamela Travers, you can't imagine how excited I am to finally meet you.
Would you mind? My name is Mrs. Travers, Mr. Disney.
Oh, Walt, now, you gotta call me Walt. 20 years ago, I made a promise to my daughters that I would make your Mary Poppins fly off the pages of your books. I promised them, Pam.
I know what he's going to do to her. She'll be cavorting and twinkling.
He can't make the film unless you grant the rights.
Damn.
Now, let us begin.
She has a lot of ideas.
What kind of ideas?
Constables responsible.
No. Responsible is not a word.
We made it up.
Well, unmake it up.
She won't approve Dick Van Dyke.
No.
No. The Lentis house doesn't look like that. No.
It's all wrong.
It's all wrong?
Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Stop! Mary Poppins is not for sale. I won't have her turned into one of your silly cartoons.
Says the woman who sent a flying nanny with a talking umbrella to save the children.
You think Mary Poppins has come to save the children? Oh, dear.
Mr. Travers, what am I missing here? I'm wondering what I have to do to make you happy. You know, you've never been to Disneyland, and that's the happiest place on Earth.
No, please.
Well, when does anybody get to go to Disneyland with Walt Disney himself?
There he is.
Where did she come from?
Mary Poppins and the Bankses. They're family to me.
Mary Poppins was a real person? So it's not the children she comes to save. It's their father. It's your father.
You don't know what she means to me.
I won't disappoint you. I swear, every time a person walks into a movie house, they will rejoice. Don't you want to finish the story? The boys have come up with an idea. I think it's going to make you happy.
You didn't bring me all the way here to tell me that.
Oh, no. I had a wager. I couldn't get you on a ride. I just won $20.
Hey!